Aquaphobia. Aquaphobia means, aqua means water, phobia means fear. So aquaphobia means irrational or disproportionate fear of water. Pani se dar. Especially us pani se dar jab aapko pata ho that I will drown. Ki main is pani mein doob jaunga, the water will submerge up to my face. Ki pani jo hai wo mere sar tak aa jayenge, meri saans band ho jayengi aur main pani ke andar doob ke mar jaunga. To jab aapke paas aapke saath ye dar ho, ye ghabrahat ho ki main pani mein khususan deep water mein, gehre pani mein main doob kar mar jaunga, I will drown, main doob jaunga, to is pani se dar ko bolte aquaphobia. Aquaphobia. Aquaphobia means fear of water. Aur jis shakhs ko ye dar ho, he is called aquaphobe. Aquaphobe. Aquaphobe means o shakhs jisko pani se dar lagta ho. And aquaphobic. Aquaphobic jo an adjective hai, mean relating to fear of water or pertaining fear of water. So that is called aquaphobic. So aquaphobia means fear of water, hususan us pani se jisme nahane ke dauran ya jo bhi ho aapko ye khadsha ho ki main is pani mein tairte hue ya is agar main pani mein kood jaun to main mar jaunga, main pani mein doob jaunga, pani mere sar se upar se guzar jayegi, meri saans band ho jayegi, main mar jaunga. That is called aquaphobia. For more such videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel KK English Grammar Series. Thank you.